Hello guys, I am playing classic paranormal. I know there's an early version or remake, but I'm saving that for another video. I know I've played this one before, but hey, I'm gonna play it for my channel. I know it's not in full screen, but I don't think there's a way to fix that, to be honest. There we go. I swear, Five Nights at Freddy's and PT took some inspiration from this. They probably did. If this inspired FNAF and PT, I wouldn't be surprised.
July 4th,
1980. Oh man, I don't need to listen to those. I mean, this game isn't popular for its lore, it's more popular for its gameplay and its scares. Look, I know this game looks kind of blech. Only night one. Come on. I forgot that this game is actually creepy. Okay. Oh! Don't want to walk in front of there, I might get... Whoa! I think that's actually new. See, there's still some... There's still some hauntings I haven't seen. There's still some hauntings I haven't seen in this game, so... Mm. the cameras. I'm wondering, was there an update that opened this eventually one night? The hell is going on? Delayed switch.
Batteries are getting low. I better charge it when I go to bed tonight.
I did notice one thing when I was watching the game, there's this menu for other rooms. Directly pointed the original over to Undulation 4 without changing it all, and then made a new one from scratch on Undulation 4? Maybe? The room? Oh, this is what the room is. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, not that. No, 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 no. Nine. Zip. Stop it. Stop it. What the heck was that? Oh, I never noticed that before. Oh! Okay, that still freaks me out. Oops. Okay. Dog. Oh. I'm not gonna guess it. Ah, what the? Wait a second. Did he kill his dog? I think I finally figured out he killed his dog. Holy crap. This guy's a dog killer. What was that? We be losing the battery. I need a battery. Go. Uh-oh. Not this place again. Oh no.
This must be the key to the basement.
Ow! Uh-oh. Okay. Thank you.